Hello, I'm Skid of Love. Welcome back to XCOM 2. Let's go ahead and continue our campaign. We were gathering these alien alloys that we definitely need in order to build better weapons. How many? Located. 55 alien alloys. Beautiful. Let's see. What are we going to build?
Hello, Commander.
Definitely first the beam cannon. Then the advanced arm, since we're getting Finley as a side operative, or not. Wait, let's go to the proving ground. Yeah, I'm gonna build some warsuits instead. Let's begin. Three war suits. It will take 15 days. We have 95 supplies. Let me take a look here. The bonus from here is all armor and vest proving ground projects are completed instantly. In order to get this, we have to install a radio relay and make contact. 125 supplies. What's the bonus here? No, don't care. Let's see if there are some supplies in the black market, and I think we're gonna go for that bonus.
Market is open.
Yes. 27 intel will give us 121 supplies. Alien alloys. Yeah, let's buy them. We have now 216 supplies. Should we go? No, what? Why? Ah, damn it. Anyway, let's take a look at the bonus here. Useless bonus. And what about here? Yeah, that's also useless. We are not gonna build a laboratory. I don't think we need to build a laboratory. We are going to do what? We have four extra contacts, so we can waste one here in New Chile. Yeah, let's build the radio relay. It will give us more supplies per month, so why not? We're down to 85 intel. Let's see. Supply rate. Let's go and do that.
Setting course for the West African sector.
And where to go? We're gonna use this squad. One sharpshooter, two grenadiers, a rogue, a ranger, and a specialist. As you can see, they are not our usual soldiers. We need to level them up a bit after all. Let's go.
Train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Let's grab our rogue. Let's grab our rogue and take a good look of the area. This is going to be very difficult. There they are. But I hope we have enough equipment to good gear. I mean, this is the executioner. Interesting. Well, first thing we're gonna do is destroy the turret. Then we're gonna move on and engage that group. Let's stay on Overgod slow.
Moving to Overwatch. In marcha. Guardia.
Yeah, well, if they find you, you can attack them freely. I don't think we are, we're gonna lose concealment for sure, because we're gonna start the attack, but I don't think they will be able to see us. Hope so. Oh my god. I missed Dorian already. I don't know if they've seen us, but let's continue. Perfect.
Overwatch.
Now you're gonna remain concealed.
Moving to Overwatch.
I don't know if they have seen us, that other group. Wait. Nope, they haven't seen us.
Enemy eliminated.
We could start the attack. But let's wait a turn.
Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Sky covered.
Todo cubierto.
They're patrolling the area, so they will come back, and then we will start it.
Moving to Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Many veras.
Do you see them? No. Let's get closer then.
On my way.
You still don't see them.
On Overwatch.
Me dirijo a la posición indicada.
Scanning.
I'm on it.
You are also concealed, so we can get you closer.
Will do.
Finally. I'm on it.
Shh. You hear that?
Oh boy, that was a sectopod, another sectopod. Damn it. Let's throw your battle scanner. Another turret. Do you see the turret from there? Nope.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Scanning.
Poniéndome en guardia.
Roger that.
Do you see it? No.
Move it to
okay, let's get closer and try to destroy the turret the next turn. Or whenever you can.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Whenever suits you. We're not in a hurry after all.
Scanning.
Here they come. Oh, lovely beam cannons. We finally have good weapons for our grenadiers. It has been a while. All we have to do is build plasma lance for our snipers and we will be super powerful. Let's use none. Let's not. Let's use your plasma grenade on these two mechs. These are not supplies. Hope.
Fire in the hole.
Great damage. 33. Let's go for the suit kill.
Blanco inutilizado.
I Okay, let's just kill the heavy mech. You're gonna lose your concealment, but you can conceal back. You're fine. Now, what are we gonna do with that guy?
On my way.
It's not like we have any other option. Kill him. Perfect, perfect, perfect critical, amazing. Let's get here closer.
Getting it done.
So far, so good, even with not our best soldiers. Oh, there's, what is that? A Narcon. Let's finish the turret for now and move on.
Good riddance. Back online. I was never here. Headed there now.
Location confirmed. Tired of waiting around. Scanning.
I love your enthusiasm. Now, what are we gonna do with that group? Let's send a battle scanner over there and see what we are dealing with. Three Archons. Wow, three Archons.
Back online. Moving to Overwatch.
Should we do this? Nah, it can't reach it. Well, we can reach them with the rocket. Maybe we should.
Adelante, guardia.
Rolling. Let's rock.
Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Yeah, let's do it. Since we know where they are, let's just do it. Let's destroy them. Well, we're not gonna destroy them, but let's do some damage to them.
Boom.
Not enough damage, if you ask me.
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Okay, Branford, okay. Why aren't they moving? No, you're gonna stay there. I don't want to move you. Let's send them another plasma grenade. No, let's not waste our grenades. We know we're not. What happened? Ah, it exploded. Okay.
Sure thing.
Finally. Gas bomb, gas bomb. Let's throw it.
Heads down.
Nice. Wow, nice damage.
Órdenes confirmadas, en marcha. Ven y verás.
I'd love to stay here and try to kill them, but we need to pull you out.
Absolutely.
I'm also gonna send you a nade protocol because they will focus on you, they will come after you. Maybe I still have placed you a bit more inside.
Got it covered.
I'm on the move.
Get closer and get ready to hit them hard.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. I'm on it.
Bye bye, Archon. Bye-bye, Archon. Second died. There's only one left. Are they all dead? No, no, no. That one is still alive. Ah, you failed. It's dead. Poor Archon. Poor Archons. They never had a chance. Let's find the sectopod. Because there is a sectopod around here. Too bad. I want to try that stunt, the executioner. But it will have been way too risky. Okay, Ranger. Oh, loot. Loot. How gonna grab that loot? With our Ranger, since he is concealed, why not? Something good, I hope? Alarm core, superior autoloader and advanced hair trigger. Yes, nice loot.
Target asset recovered.
I guess that'll be okay.
Getting Vulture from the Guerrilla Warfare pays off.
That's affirmative.
We have destroyed two groups. There are gonna be... two more, I believe. For sure, one more with a sectoid, with a sectopod, not sectoid. And you can stay there, reload, and wait your turn. Having better equipment is always nice. Okay, let's use our Ranger. There is enough cover in here. Let's throw... We don't have another battle scanner, so let's wait. Let's get you over here, behind that tree. Yeah, well, stay where you are for now. We're gonna wait. Let's move our second grenadier, Gabriella. If you're on Overgods, you're gonna reload and also stay on Overgods. And let's see if we can move the rogue. No, we can't. We will have to wait for the cloud to disappear.
Overwatch. Hear that?
If you say so. Moving to Overwatch.
Let's get here closer. We can move. We can move now.
Not a problem. Got it covered.
Let's do this.
On Overwatch. Confirmed. Overwatch.
Still nothing. That's weird.
Target location.
I don't like this. You're gonna tell me. You have 0 grenades left. What about Gabriella? She has the EMP and plasma.
Confirmado.
It would be nice to keep her close.
Explorando.
Oh, you're gonna trigger the sector pod. Yes. You triggered the sector pod.
On my way.
And his buddies. Oh, what?
Scanning.
Watch the sights! Thanks for being down. Hit the armor! Not even close!
Watch the sights!
That's not good. That's not good at all. First of all, EMP bomb.
Esta es para ti.
Oh, we need it dead. This will do 6 to 8. It won't kill it. Yeah, well, we're gonna try with the sniper rifle. 7. Not good. That will leave him vulnerable. I hope you will kill it, or else we are doomed. You managed to miss. You managed to miss. How amazing. Let's heal our rogue before we lose him. And kill the sector pod, or else we're dead. Thank goodness. That was so close. Now about you. Get over here.
Heading out. 70%.
What's the damage here? 100% and here. Yeah, I'm afraid we might lose our ranger now. Okay, okay, we're good. We're good to go. That was scary. There is one sealed bear running and at least one group. Well, that's what I believe. That there is one more group around. Stay on pistol overgods. You are fine. Just stay where you are. I'm gonna reload. You saved us. Maria, you saved us. You can take a look.
Moving to Overwatch.
Estoy preparada. Guardia. I'm trusting you here.
Let's find what else is on this map.
Covering now. Bien. poniéndome en guardia.
On my way. We got advent here.
Yeah, of course, another group. Harkon, Condex, and a Silver. Maybe that Silver is from the group, the previous group. Probably. Let's hide you.
Affirmative, covering now.
8 protocol to who? To Arranger. Yeah, they will come after him. So it will be nice to give him some extra defense and keep him safe, safer at least. And know what it's gonna work. Let's wait and see. Yeah, obviously it's not dead, but it will clone itself and teleport maybe? No. Well, 81.55, let's see. 81 or 55? Let's go for the 81, it's gonna be a kill. I believe in you. You can do it. Perfect. Now, as for the other codex, gain plus to 10 accuracy. Let's see, 66. Perfect, nice one. Quite helpful. We cannot send the aid protocol, unfortunately. Let's heal him. No, let's heal Ranger. I think that's the last enemy. Wait. Let's leave you on Overwatch over there. Oh, you are flanking him? Yeah, go for it. Kill him. Let's get out of here and grab the supplies. Are we done?
Status confirmed.
Yeah,
all
nice.
Hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
14 enemies killed, 2 soldiers wounded. Let's continue. A couple of promotions. Let's take a look. Oh, light reflexes for our sniper. Weird abilities for our snipers. You are gonna take quick draw. And our ranger, blade storm. No, implacable. If you score one or more kills on your turn, you are granted a single bonus move. Lots of beautiful loot, lots of alloys, lots of crystals, lots of supplies. Oh, Nice. I think we can build stuff now. Yes, we can. But not the plasma lance. Okay, we'll have to wait. The plasma lance will have to wait. We're gonna build the storm gun and the advanced psyamp. This will do. Mindset. Yeah, why not? We're down to 10 supplies, though. Anything else? No. Okay, let's return back to increase region income. Not now. Let's finish building the ready relay. This will do for this episode. Thank you very much for joining me watching this video. I'm Scoot of Love, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.